Another weekend, another build. Like I decided, like I planned beforehand, I was going to release several builds regarding the summer. This will be the fourth one. Prior to this, you already had Saika Rinku. And what was, I don't remember the other character that I built. And Asuka. Yeah, Asuka, Rinku, and Saika. Today I'm going to showcase you my Shiranui build. My Shiranui summer build. Let me just check one thing real quick. It isn't. Just loading it. There. Like I said, I'm going to showcase it, the build. It's weaker compared to my original build, but the point is that it works. And it's different compared to the last one, so we also have that going for us. Of course, during this build, I have to use the costume. I'm going to use just the original skin. I honestly don't like it, and I'm going just to record to save me using said skin. I'm going to be using the original skin. I'll be using the original costume, and of course, for the weapon, I have to use, like you saw before, the weapon from the summer package. Summer package, the summer series that you can get for free. That's quite nice. The weapon is not the best, but it's interesting, honestly. Increased particle charge for attacks by 75%, that's not bad. Summons 5 water balloons, each person with a range attack of damage knocks back enemies, that can also be nice. But the particle charge is it's nice as well, I'll say. It costs 5, so. Secondary weapon, I'm always using this one. I don't think I have a better weapon to trade for this. I'm honestly not sure, I need to check that later, but currently this one, the one I'm not using. From the skills, of course I'm using Timing Art. It's a must-have basically. For every single build offer. I'm also using this. As you see, in my mind, I'm using a green one, so increased speed by 50% for 10 seconds. Rondo as well. I love this skill. It's one of my favorites. Increased speed for two for by 20% for 10 seconds. And Genjin, this is a skill that I've been using most a lot recently. It's a really good skill in my opinion. And because I'm using another green, I'm using a complete green set. I get a 50% longer duration. So for the supports, as you can see, I wanted to make basically invest in the normal attacks. This is a build regarding that, the damage that I can do with my normal attacks. This increases the crit rate by 10%. Each normal attack uses 5% of particles. My weapon restores me, gives me more particles, so by 75%. So it's a good combo, I'll say. The critical damage of all attacks, it's nice. I don't have to speak this much about it, and this is the same critical rate and critical damage to all attacks, 14 and 28%. So together with the other one for the critical damage, I have 58%, and for critical rate, I have a 24%. So that's nice, like I said. With further ado, there's no point in speaking much about, wasting much time with it. Let's showcase her. Me playing with her a bit. What should I do? Let's do this one. Let's do this one. I don't have much energy, but I'm going to use all of them, so I already have the energy that I need. And I'm going to use one more of this just in case. I'm going to showcase her to you. Shiranui is still one of my favorite characters. Fact that I don't have the dash one is a bit weird in my opinion. Even if I'm already used to it, it's still weird. since I like to use it a lot. Oh, I didn't know that illusion kept your costume, honestly. I didn't pay much attention to it. Well, that's it. It's strong, honestly. It's not the greatest build that I have. I think my last one was better. And that's probably the build that I've been using, is the other one, not this. But it's interesting. The green build to increase normal attack damage is quite nice. The main reason that I was using a blue build is because the strike that I have of dash and strike, that one, using a full set of blue, it's the best. But these ideas for different builds, honestly, are quite interesting. They make me play with characters in a different way, in the same sense. Of course, the basic is there, but you get the point. The fact that I'm focused more on normal attacks with these, not just skills like the other one. It's interesting. Either way, that's all. For my build, this is the fourth build that I showcased to you. I haven't placed it, but I think I'm going to place. That's something that I have to then put. Every single time a new character comes out, I'm going to place on the community a picture of supports that I use and weapons and things like that, just to give you a preview. If you want to showcase more details and see them, then you have to actually check me playing with the character or check my video. So, this is a short one. I only plan to do this, I don't plan to do much. These videos have been quite short, but that's the point of a quick build. So, I'm going to end the video here. Thanks once again for watching, and see you guys on the next one.